One of the most important Oriental derbies in many years, headline match day 29 of the Nigerian Professional Football League. Enyimba International versus Rangers International is one of the most evocative matches in Nigerian football, but this clash, played in neutral Port Harcourt, had a direct bearing on the destiny of this year's title. Rangers must avoid losing and hope results elsewhere work in their favour as they arrive at Port Harcourt, the new home of Enyimba, pending when their Aba Stadium is refurbished. The Flying Antelopes are bang in form, having not lost in 6 matches going into phase 1. They have also been comfortable in all 6 Oriental derbies played this season, as they are yet to lose against their neighbours. Here are the highlights from the Yakubu Gowon Stadium in Port Harcourt.
You get the great one there, fantastic finish, absolutely top thrower there, no question about it, nothing Rangers could do about that, that was sumptuous. Well and truly unbelievable that what a way to put that one away. Stephen Chukwudi, the touch was magnificent. The turn was fluid. The finish was exquisite.
And that's absolutely fantastic. Good passage of play, but the way he killed that ball, Chukwudi, I mean, you can see that's a masterful touch. How about that for a finish? There was nothing he told Akok could do here. Not the best of defending for the Rangers back four, because that was right on the penalty spot. They should have had men around there. Chukwudi, who hasn't had too many touches.
Coming forward, Rangers Ojikalo. Rangers looking hopeful. And what does the referee say? It is the equalizer. No protestations at all from Enyimba. And Enyimba lead lasted less than 90 seconds, and the People's Elephant have cancelled it out with aplomb.
But that's the sort of game you want to get. I mean, this is superb, and it's the player who we must see too much of, Godwin Aguna. He's the man who pops up and finishes a lovely attacking move from Rangers. Here, the ball headed, nobody picking up Ebuchulam, who rolls it forward, and that was a superb cutback from Bobby Clement. He simply reverses it into the path of Aguna, and you can see no one within yards of Aguna. His easiest goal this season. 1-1 it is. Game on.
That was beautiful as a free kick. And I think Todakor had to be very alert to be able to punch that ball away the way he did.
He did a very smart thing, trying to hold on to that. I've seen it squirm out of goalkeeper's grasp and then nestle in the back of the net. It was really a good one, driven in by Joseph Osadiaye. The follow-up by Abu Aziz, well, not the very best. You can see over the wall towards the far corner. Yes, he may have clutched it, but you don't want to go guessing whether clutch was the best option. He simply went for the punch and got it away from danger.
Some degree of confidence with some ease. And Bobby Clement is very dangerous when it comes like that. And that one, oh, almost going beyond the reach of the goalkeeper. But a fellow high, that's why he's one of the best in the land. Chisome Ebuchulam, quick shot, yes, but it could have escaped the grasping fingers of a fellow high. It did not. Another free kick coming the way of Enyimba. Rangers becoming slightly more rugged now than they are used to. Obinna Nwobodo with the culprit that time. Ball is swung in and the goalkeeper just pounded it. And the shot coming. This is looking very dangerous for Rangers. And it is skied inexplicably. That surely should have been the lead for Enyimba. Very lucky Rangers. Absolutely unlucky Enyimba. Oh, how they will rue this. If you have to be significant in the end.
That was a super. How did Peter Onyekachi miss this? Akob put the ball back into the right zone. That was a super dummy sold. Made space for himself, created the opening, only to put it over the top.
Aguda. Turns very well. Let me say his play on. Aguda again tearing away. He sends the ball across, not a back cross, and Obinna Nwobodo can be very tricky.
Well, Obinna Nwobodo is absolutely intelligent. He knew what he was doing. He knew what was coming. The ball was a little far away from him. He spread his legs and bam, that's the free kick.
I think Enyimba were lucky that was not in the box. Very, very intelligent footballer. I marvel at times at the consummate ease with which he does what he does. Kelly Kessan, he knows he's been hard. He really didn't have a choice. He just like he said, he had to be fouled. If not, he was in the box and was going to strike for goal. I think Kelly Kessan also being careful. That's intelligent football. Free kick to Rangers International in an extremely dangerous position.
Etim Matthew. Egbuchulam takes that one and oh, the goalkeeper just palms it against the upright. Good goalkeeping from Apelo Kai. Exquisite free kick from Egbuchulam. There was no pace to it, but it was trickery enough and it almost paid huge, huge dividends.
If it hadn't been Apelo Kai there, that was a goal because only few goalkeepers would get there and Apelo Kai, one of them.
He too has seen enough. Dodgy managing to keep his side from defeat here.
No winner, no vanquished in Port Harcourt as Enyimba and Rangers shared the spoils. That point was good enough to take Rangers back to the top of the NPFL.